engineer.
Design something that works already. All right.
There. You guys always carry a Sawzall with you in case you drive one of these vehicles. Get the freaking tire off! Look at that. How are you supposed to get that apart during the winter time? Yeah, I cut right on through the crank. So my advice to anybody, this goes for GM, Ford, Chevrolet, overseas cars. Why would you store a tire underneath the freaking vehicle when you could invert the frame and put it inside? Oh, bring a crowbar too here. I'm gonna need that. There we go. All right. Now after you get that done, you can realize that your jack's worthless and you're gonna have to go get a hydraulic jack. That's nice.